No, the inked gaming mug's way smaller. I really want to take Gates of Men. And I know that it's a losing line. I'm aware that it's a losing line. Okay. I'm panicking. I'm in an awkward situation, but I'm hoping that if he can't do any damage to me, I can heal a little bit. Oh my god, lethal would be devastating. This is fine. What about prophecies? I can't skip. I took Gates. Why did I take Gates of Madness?